show you how to delete your videos or photos from AKASO EK7000 GoPro. Let's get started. So first, you're going to press the on button. And you should press and hold it. Then it should flip over and it should turn on. Now next, what you're going to do is you're going to go to your video. And then you're going to go and press the up button right here. You're going to press that and it'll go to videos and photos. So then what you're going to do, you're going to press this button right here. That goes to your video. And then what you're going to do, you can... Then you hold this button for 3 seconds. And it'll say, do you want to delete this file? And you can say yes or no. I'm going to say yes. And then you just click it and it's deleted. And that's all. It's the same concept for photos. Thanks for watching.